discovery error. True value, absolute error, mean absolute error, relative error, percentage error, and how to find the range. So based on that, I given one homework problem. I received some students. Tarun and one more students also. Everyone try yourself, ma. Then only I can understand whether it is easy or difficult. Okay. So without trying, you are simply just watching the class. It is no use. So what is the answer? Give me reply through the chat box, ma. True value, absolute error, mean absolute error, relative error, and percentage error. The values alone, please tell me. What is the value of true value? True value or mean value? Okay, listen everyone. Okay, first you want to find the true value. Okay, so true value formula, please everyone note the value. So A equal to A1 plus A2 plus etc. plus up to AN divided by N. So A1 value, that is the first one value, 1.54. 1.54 plus 1.53 plus 1.44 plus 1.54 plus 1.56 plus 1.45. So divide by number of them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So n value 6. Then you will get value of true value or mean value, both are the same only. The value of true value, they said in a refractive index, so that it can mention mu or a, no problem. You can take a instead. The value of a, it is 1.51. 1.51. So formula half mark, it is value of mark. Next, second one. Everyone listen the class, after you can try. Again, I will give one more problem also. Second one, absolute error. So absolute error means the difference of true value and the individual value or observed value. The formula del A1 it is equal to A minus A1, A minus A1. So what is the value of A? That is a true value. So true value, we are taking modulus. Okay, modulus A value 1.51 minus A1 value 1.54. Then you will get the value of del A1. It is minus 0.03. After taking modulus, it is a positive. So you will get 0.03. So like that, you can try up to del A6. Del A1 value is 1. Modulus of del A2 in this value. Modulus of del A3 0.07. Modulus of del A4 0.03. Next, modulus of del A4 completed, del A5 modulus of del A4 A6 0.06. So this is formula purpose half mark, and all the values is correct means half mark. Third one, mean absolute error. So mean absolute error formula del A, modulus of del A1 plus modulus of del A2 plus up to modulus of del A6. So divide by 6. So just apply the values, you will get 0.04 mean absolute value, 0.04. Kindly try yourself. Formula of mark, value of mark. Next, fourth one. Relative error. So relative error, mean absolute error divided by true value. I already said true value, mean value, both also same only. So mean absolute error value 0.04, true value 1.51, 0.04 divided by 1.51, that is the true value. Then you will get 0.026 will come. In the round up, you will get 0.03. 0.03 or 0.026. Both also right only. Relative error. So formula purpose half mark, value half mark. So next to 51, percentage error. So relative error into 100. Fifth one, percentage error. But range one, I said extrema. Okay, up to 5% error only. But you want to learn how to write in the range method also. So percentage error formula, relative error into 100. So relative error value, you will get 0.03. into 100. So finally the percentage error value 3%. Okay, next you're writing the range. Formula purpose half mark, answer half mark. So this is extra. True value plus or minus mean absolute error. Okay, so true value 1.51 plus or minus mean absolute error 0.04. Okay, in case the range also, one more method also there, writing in the percentage format. Range in percentage format ma. True value plus or minus percentage error. So true value 1.51 plus or minus percentage 3%. So this is also one more method. Okay, so up to that, if you have any doubt you can ask.
So how many students? I have a doubt.
Yes ma, tell me ma. Which
step? In modulus of gain A3, value minus 0.0 only will come now, sir.
Yes, ma. After taking modulus, it is in positive only, you know.
Yes.
So only we are using modulus. Okay, normal del A1 means that is a minus. But taking modulus, it is into positive. Okay. That is a minus only, minus 0.03. But taking modulus, it is in positive. Because then only you can find the proper value of mean absolute error. Actually, error means it is a very less 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, like this only come. And it is also minus means we can't measure properly. Any others? Abhi Rakshaya. Akshaya. kindly mention your initial mark whenever you send any homeworks. Mention your initial. Okay, J S K T A Badri. Sivaraman. Danushri. Jagadeep. Any doubt? Naresh, Pranav, Pavi, Sanjay,
sir.
Sri, Udaya Kumar. Okay. So very, very important. The first section, I'm giving explanation about the formulas, what is the use of formula, how to use it, everything. So don't miss the class. Kindly attend regularly. If you have any doubt, you can ask. There is no problem. And I will ask some question to you. Give me reply through the chat box. Chat box, it is visible or not?
Visible, sir.
Okay. So like that, so many problems are there. Okay, this is one more problem. In experimental to measure the time period of simple pendulum, the time period was found to be 2.54, 2.67, 2.72, 2.63, 2.60. Determine the true value of the time period, mean absolute error. Mean absolute error means before you want to find absolute error, then only you can find the mean absolute error, relative error, percentage error. Okay, same method only. So this is one more problem based on refractive index, 8 values. So true value, mean value, relative error, percentage error. Okay. So this is next one now. New for you. Up to that, one method of problem is completed. The next problem, in this question paper, they're given two resistance. The value of R1, it is in the range format, 100 plus or minus 3 ohm. R2 value, 200 plus or minus 4 ohm. They are asking, are connected in series. What is the equivalent resistance? So this is the one new question. Everyone write the question first. Where answer the question only. Please note the question. After we'll discuss. R you know very well. The resistance in series formula. R equal to R1 plus R2. This is a error addition. Normal two things. Okay, listen. So this is true value plus or minus mean absolute error. Okay, that is a range formula. true value, you can add two true values. R1, this is true value, this is true value. 100 plus 200, that is a 300. Plus or minus, in this true value. It is in the mean absolute error. Thus, you can add 3 plus 4, 7 ohm. Plus or minus 7 ohm. So, what is the purpose of this question? And what is the purpose you want to understand? The value of resistance, maximum, when you are add, it will become maximum 307. Minimum means 293. So this is the plus or minus. This is the plus value. This is the minus value. Minimum, maximum. So all the experimental values, some plus or minus, it is error, minimum and the maximum. Between means it is accepted. Very accurate, it is very rare. A true value plus plus mean absolute error, mean absolute error. Just you can add. So this is one more method. Second method. First method completed. Second method. The next one, two different masses are given by M1 and M2 value. Calculate M1 plus M2, second one M1 minus M2. Okay, normal addition only, 16.7. True value. First you can add. Next, plus or minus, mean absolute error. This is the final answer. 24.6 plus 16.7, 41.3 plus or minus the gram value 0.5, 0.3, 0.8. So M1 plus M2 is completed. This minus tag we will discuss now. So before minus, one formula it is that the propagation of error is the next term. We go for the formula section. After we'll come back here. Listen first. propagation of error, otherwise combination of error. Both are also same only. Just now we discussed only one quantity, ma. Refractive index means everything refractive index. Time period means everything time period. Measured values means everything is measured value. It is everything is the same quantity. In case it is in different quantity, but I will take A, that is a one type of quantity. B, another type of quantity. But I want to add. So how do I add? Using the error method. So x, so this is the resultant. Otherwise, result. So I will take quantity A, quantity B. So what is the resultant means? Normal addition x equal to A plus B. We know very well normal addition formula. But in error, how to use in this vector, error addition, that is the propagation of error, error addition and subtraction both also similar only will come. First we go for the proof. A is the one quantity, B is the second quantity. How to say? So this is refractive index. This is time. Okay, like the two quantities. First, I am writing the range. So how to write in the range format? True value plus or minus observed values. Otherwise, mean absolute error. Del x. So this is the range for x. X plus or minus del x. It is equal to true value plus or minus del a. Mean absolute error plus b plus or minus mean absolute error del b. Up to that, if you have any doubt, we can ask. So we go for next step.
Yes, sir.
Just I am writing in the range format x plus or minus del x. It is a true value plus or minus mean absolute error. Okay, next step. In this A and in this B, that is a true value alone, I am writing separately. A plus B. A plus B. Next step. Plus or minus for this one. Plus or minus del A plus del B. Del A plus del B. Listen, actually what is x? That is a a plus b, no? For in this a plus b purpose, I am writing for x. A plus b purpose, I am writing x. X equal to a plus b. So instead of a plus b, I am applying for x plus or minus del a plus del b x plus or minus del x. Okay, so now x it is cancelled. The remainder terms del x. The del x value, it is equal to del a plus del B. So del A means what? Mean absolute error plus mean absolute error A, mean absolute error B. That's all. Just adding two mean absolute error, you will get the resultant value of X. Propagation of error. Otherwise, combination of error, both also same only. The first one, error in addition. So how to add two quantities? I will take A is a one quantity, B is a one quantity. So both also I'm adding. So X is equal to A plus B. X means that is the result, final value. Okay. So writing in the form of range, X plus or minus del X, A plus or minus del A plus B plus or minus del B. So all the quantities I'm writing in the form of range. So A plus B, true value alone, plus or minus del A plus del B. Del A plus del B. Okay. What is the value of A plus B? It is X. So here also on X it is there. So XX cancel means you will get del X. It is equal to del A plus del B. How do you know very well? Del A. It is a mean absolute error of A. Del B, mean absolute error of del B. That's all. So this is the vector addition. Okay. So maximum students making mistake for the subtraction. Take a notes. We go for next step. This is completed. This is the vector, error addition. So vector addition, error addition is completed. Before class we discussed many things for vectors, no? So on. Error in subtraction, other way difference. Same, X equal to A minus B. Two different quantity, A minus B. This is the result value, X. First, I am writing the form of range. X plus or minus del X is equal to A plus or minus del A. True value plus or minus mean absolute error. Minus B plus or minus del B. Okay. So next step, all the true values one side. A minus B. A minus B plus or minus del A this is minus one. Minus del A plus or minus del B. So this is del X plus or minus X. Okay, A minus B, the value is X. X minus del A plus or minus del B. X plus or minus del X. So x value is cancelled. Plus or minus. Listen. Or in this side, plus or minus del x it is there. Now in this side, minus del a plus or minus del b it is there. In this step, we can write like this. Del a plus or minus del b. So addition and subtraction both are also same formula. Error in addition and error in subtraction both also same formula. Del x. It is equal to del A plus or minus del B. So no need to mention in this minus. Okay, because of this is in the plus or minus format. So that we can take a positive value. Clear? Is it? Error addition A plus B. Error in subtraction del X. It is also del A plus del B. Second formula. Clear? Do you understand? Any doubt?
Okay.
Take a notes, ma. Hello, Mani. Are you taking notes? Hello, Mani. The combination of error, error addition and error subtraction, both also same formula, del A plus del B. Okay, next for the product, that is the multiplication. So no need for the derivation formula. First you want. Okay, next. Tomorrow we will discuss the problem. Today I will explain only the formulas. Tomorrow we will discuss. The next formula, the error in product. So product means multiple. Same, I will take x, that is the resultant, a into b. So no need for the proof. We go for directly formula. So this one, relative error. So relative error formula mean absolute error by true value. So del x divided by x. So del x divided by x means what? Relative error. Okay. Mean absolute error divided by true value. So x is the true value, del x, that is the mean absolute error. So we can write del x divided by x, it is equal to del a by a, relative error of a plus relative error of b, del b divided by b. Third formula. Okay. So error in division also same only. Error in addition, subtraction, same formula. Error in product and division. X equal to a by b. You can write del x by x is equal to del a by a plus del b by b. So error in product, error in division, same formula. Error in addition and subtraction also same formula. Just take a notes. No need proof, ma. Just to understand the formula. Addition and subtraction, the basic idea purpose, I explain everything. But product and division, no need the derivation from it. Next, the fifth formula, complete fast. Pranav Raj, did you understand? Kamachandran, please. Priya Malini, Subhasri, last formula, which is also very important. Listen, which one? It is in the power. So power means x power n, like this. So I will take x. A power n it is. So how to write? So A power n it is there, no? So in this one, you can write del x by x, relative error. Del x by x means relative error. Same thing you can follow for A also. Del A divided by A, relative error of A quantity. And it is n, it is n, it will come front, that's all. N into del A by A. Actually, one formula it is x power n. We can write n into x power n minus 1. This one we will discuss very detailed in the chapter number 3. X power n equal to n into x power n minus 1. The calculus formula we will discuss very detailed. Now, you can understand easily in this power format anything it is there. So how to write the power alone, it will come front. So del A by A. Del A by A means what? Relative error of A. Del X by X, that is the resultant value. In case it is very simple, no? I will give one more example also. Listen. X is there. X equal to A power L, B power m divided by C power n it is there. X equal to A power n, B power m, C power n. So how to write? Very simple. First A quantity. So A quantity in power, no? In this L will come front. L into del A divided by A. Del A divided by A plus del B divided by the M also will come front. M into del B divided by B plus divided it is, you know, it is also addition. This N will come front. Del C divided by this is del X by X. Power format. Vector addition, error addition, error subtraction, error division, error product, and error in power. Five formulas. Propagation of error, error addition formula, del A plus del B. So del A means mean absolute error plus mean absolute error of B. Next, subtraction or difference, both also same formula, del A plus del B. Next, error in product, X equal to A cross B. The formula del A by A plus del B by B. So relative error formula. This is the third formula. Product. Fourth formula division. So division also same. addition, subtraction, same. Division also. Division and product, similar formula. Fifth one, power. So power formula, that power will come front into relative error. That's all. So I think so, everyone, you can understand very well. It is clear to you. So tomorrow class, so based on this formula, how to solve the problem. In this track, we will discuss tomorrow. If you have any doubt, you can ask now. Otherwise, we can wind up.
No doubt, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.